There is a problem in Windows that it says your computer is low on memory. This error is caused when your RAM is low. Either you can upgrade your RAM, or I'm going to show you a solution or a fix in this video which you can apply to solve this problem. Just like this video and subscribe my channel. So go to your PC, right click and click on properties, and here you will go to the advanced system setting and click on the advanced tab and click settings here, and go to the advanced tab here and click on change in virtual memory. Click on change and you will see multiple hard drive. I only have one drive, so it is showing one drive. You will gonna see multiple hard drives. Either you can do check this button which will automatically manage paging size, or you can set by select the hard drive and click on the set button which will select this particular drive and manage this drive for paging. But I'm going to select this option which says automatically manage paging file size for all drives, which will automatically manage all the drives. So click OK and OK. So after applying this fix, hopefully your problem is solved. So don't forget to subscribe my channel and like this video. Thank you.